Give me any character, I'll play it. Fuck.
There we go. Oh, why would you take Bloodhound from me? I told my chat I was going to use it. I'm sorry. Now I have to play Gibraltar.
I said, tell me to play anything. No one was answering me.
Play your normal. If no one answers, play your normal. I said I was going to play Bloodhound like 5 minutes ago.
It's a hard enough life.
I guess sometimes you just, if you're gonna play with me this much, you have to realize on how effing retarded I am.
All right, okay. You know what? We're dropping hot at runoff. I don't care what you guys say. We're dropping hot at runoff.
Okay, I have my stream on now. By the way, boys, I'm streaming to Mixer, YouTube, Twitch, and I have
me on YouTube. Follow my Twitch.
All platforms and still only have one viewer.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. That hurts. That hurts.
Thank you to the second viewer who came in and took a look. I don't play Gibraltar.
Also, Xander. Also, Xander. I have Xander.
There's no one here.
Xander.
What?
I have my chat on my screen in front of my game.
No, that's mine. That is mine. Yes.
Triple take.
Guys,
nice.
Look what I have.
What do you have?
My God. Fat boy.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yes, I did it.
Fucking more of a tank question mark?
I am the tankiest of tanks, I repeat. I am.
I thought that was just going to be Gibraltar, but with 10
boots. Alright, here's how we're going to do this. P2020 with hammer point and a mastiff. Let's go, boys. It's a hard knock life for us. Hey, you guys kind of need shields. Just gonna put that out there.
Dude.
Okay, dude, you don't really need any shields. Your fatness itself is already a legendary armor. All right?
No, it's not.
It basically is. I'm surprised how freaking the dropship could, like, hold Gibraltar's. It should just have wheels on the bottom just supporting Gibraltar's.
Yeah, I would be totally down to play with you guys on PC. If you guys want to come and hang out and chat and chill, we can join a Discord call and start playing or anything.
So you're the leave us like that?
No, I'm not saying right now. I'm saying in the future. If you guys want to play, we can
okay.
Play.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I did some stuff like that. Trust me.
You're about to give me some abandonment issues, man.
Trust me. Whenever I say
trust
you know
me.
Type of shit to Yuckius, he's just like, oh shit. He just goes into
bed. Oh shoot! Here we go again.
Oh my God! I'm not gonna warn you guys. Look at your map.
Attention. Yeah, we're fine.
Yeah, I'm just.
I'm not worried.
People on me.
Where's on me?
He's in front of the place.
Why did you leave the place before us? We're not ready.
Cause he's retarded, and he's the reason we rush in all the time. Okay.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields. Got it. I can't. You guys are so dumb.
Well, I'm trying to give him backup.
Here, I'm throwing you a shield. Use it.
Thank you, sir. On the.
I'm wrapping around them. These blind people don't even see me. I'm running around.
There's a wraith portal right here.
Oh god, you're getting. You got laser.
I'm in danger.
I tried taking the hits.
I'm in danger.
I'm in danger.
I can just.
It's because
that.
Of Xander. It's all Xander's fault, guys. Keep that in mind. Chat, I want you to go over to Xander's stream, and I want you to just say, no, you did bad. Please.
Just say no, no, no. Just say no, no, no.
Oh, God, no.
He's got a legendary body shield now because of you, Xander. Keep that in mind, Xander. Keep that in mind that it's all your fault. It is every single point.
And he missed all his shots.
It's your fault. I'm so mad at you. I'm never going to stop doing this until I get my freaking Bloodhound back.
To be honest, though, that's all because I took your Bloodhound. I'm sorry, dude.
I told you I was taking Bloodhound and you wouldn't let me keep him.
Also, chat, I'm very sorry because of that.
Don't worry.
ASMR level stuff without the ASMR.
Yo, what's up, my dude? What you up to? Nothing much, just, well, yo, what's up, you said to me, so. Playing with some friends. Oh my God, you see this guy? You see this guy right here? You see this guy right here?
You were everyone a round of applause.
We just died because of him.
What's your guys' streams? I don't think I have it.
Which one do you want?
both.
You mean all three?
Sure. There's three streams going on?
Yeah.
Yeah. Besides my own?
That's why I roasted him. I said he says I have one viewer. That's why I said that.
Wait, let me give you the stream.
You guys are all bad.
Yeah, but it's fun.
We're also waiting for you.
I've been trying to connect my controller for the
longest. Oh, okay, sorry.
My controller just does not want to connect. Like, it just does not want to live.
There's one stream. He should be ashamed. Yeah, he really should be.
I should be ashamed, yes.
I just want your Twitches, guys. I'm just gonna follow
Xander on Twitch. 411, that's it. It's literally, it's
all this. Alright, Yucky, I just followed you.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
I'll use my Twitch Prime on you, dude. What's your stream called? I'll use my Twitch Prime on you.
I don't have a sub yet because I don't have affiliate. Neither of us have affiliate yet because we don't have enough viewers. We can't even get subs. Hey chat, go to this stream and say that he's great, and then Xander, what's your YouTube again?
Xander Gaming 101.
Oh my God. You're about to bully him.
Bro, if your 80 followers come against my channel, I swear my 350 subscribers will just mash up, okay?
Shit's about to be squared down.
I don't.
These fools about to square up.
Alright, boys. We're at Xander Gaming 101.
I haven't got ad revenue in 5 years!
Where is your stream? Where do you stream?
Twitch.
On Twitch? Mm-hmm. Twitch at the same thing?
Yeah. It's literally the same thing.
And chat. I want you to go.
Is the game started yet? Yeah. Hey, who the fuck trying to be my lifeline?
Break a leg. I want you to go to this person, and I want you to tell them that they're an idiot for picking Bloodhound. So the first one, Yuckiest, I want you to say they're awesome, they're cool. The second person, Xander, they are disgusting. They should never, ever.
Thanks for sending me some sparks, man.
I'm never going to shout you guys out, except for Yucky. Yucky deserves all the shout outs. Hey,
Zaddy, you jump.
I'm gonna get some Bloodhound gameplay now, so be happy.
Let's do this.
Drop cage.
Let's do this.
This might be a good place to land.
Who's ready to die?
I'm using my controller.
Xander, it's up to you. Xander.
I know. I'm using my controller now, so hopefully we win.
Oh,
he is moving.
We'll see what happens.
I think no one came.
What? For the first time in forever, no one came to hear.
Not know how hard I spammed my X button the second you landed right next to my. I just looked at him, and I'm just spamming my X button while I'm looking at you. Here, it doesn't really much matter because.
You're just gonna die anyways.
Energy ammo, please. Also, remember, we were going to split up at this point, remember?
Wait, what? What are we doing?
We were supposed to split up, you dweebs.
I didn't know this.
It's been this way since we started.
I wasn't aware of this.
This is chat. Why
it's so okay, chat.
You're a fucking idiot.
Also, Slugfire, if any of you guys find a prowler.
Oh, I got a skull thing for my wing mooner.
Winger.
I got a skull for my wiener.
Fucking running, you're fucking going to battle. I'm gonna punch it with my wiener skull.
I'm.
You're concerned. Yes, I know.
Here's what I'm gonna say. I'm going to say never speak again. and you are I'm officially muting you.
Aw, bruh. Yeah, whatever. I've had people do worse.
You're fine.
Wait, I'm the one that said that.
No. Xander's the one who actually made it a real joke. You're the one who said it, but Xander said the joke.
But I should be... Wait, but that's... Me? The punishment is not proper.
The punishment is proper. Xander's the one who needs to be punished.
You're a bad marshal, sir. You're a bad marshal.
Sir, I ask why you to say I fucking hurt.
Do you know the way, my brother?
I have an L-star and I have an Eva 8.
I forgot what I was saying.
This is gonna go great, this is gonna go horribly.
I forgot what I was saying.
Oh, I got... Stream, do you like the Timmy trumpet?
To my one viewer or viewers who went over to those other people's streams, please come back.
I think one dude came to my stream. Also, I don't know. I know one dude joined me, and then another dude came. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm stupid.
I'm a piece of shit. I look at my Twitch stream.
Who said it?
The cyberbullying.
Who's the person who said that?
Jesus Christ, he's not. I think he's enjoying this.
Did we break him?
I kind of hope so. He's like, shut up if we break him.
Hey, so I really need energy, please.
Take a nap. Take a nap.
I'm using some too, so you can have some. I have 60. I'm running an all-star too.
There's an RE99.
Oh, you guys are over there?
Yes!
I thought you were still over here! I thought you were still over here.
Dweeb.
I might be losing my mind a little bit, boys.
Xander.
I might be losing my mind just a wee bit.
Just a wee bit, laddie!
Be aware of the new kill leader.
There are definitely people fighting close.
I need Lionel.
There's a bunch of light back there.
I was just in there, but I'm
extended light. There's light here.
So, chat, how's your day?
Also, I'm going to say to you, Goblin, if you join Apex soon, there is a new thing that they're doing called the, they're doing the treasure packs, as you saw, but the new thing about the treasure packs is, like, you get different items each day.
Have you ever felt sad or lonely? Have you ever felt too tall? Have you ever thought, man, I thought... Wait, where are we going?
We're going to zone.
Okay. Time to play follow the leader!
Okay, duckling. You're the ugly duckling.
It hurts because it's true. It hurts because it's true.
Yes.
What was I saying? Oh, yes. So there is the treasure packs that they're doing now. And these treasure packs, when you...
Bow and shot!
What? Is there someone right there?
Yes, oh, there Jesus is. Christ. There was a lot of people in there.
Probably a good idea to not.
I gotta help the homie!
I hit 1 for 7 with the Eva 8.
I have acid! I'm doing drugs! And I'm getting my ass eaten. Ring! Use run and throw grenade, die. Yuckiest use run. Ah, shit. Was that Storm? Or was that a Bloodhound?
Knocked one, knocked two.
There's two straw. There's two squads. What did I die, boys?
Here, come pick me up.
Xander, he's gonna die if you don't pick him up now.
Yeah.
Or pick me up at least so I can go pick him up.
Xander, do it. Can't believe I'm standing still. They're definitely gonna
finish. And we're dead.
Who is the... Alright, guys, I have a question from Cat Goblin. Who says, who is the biggest, hottest, steamiest man in Apex Legends?
The Lord and Savior Tachanka. In any video game, he's the Lord and Savior and the hottest, steamiest man. The Lord Tachanka.
I'm talking about, who do you guys think is that character?
Who do I think is like I'm like, what type of hot?
What type of?
I'm just gonna say.
Like, I respect him as a man, or like, Loki, I would switch sides for that.
Walter is fat, sexy man.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Chat, please type in Marco TOS, capital T, capital O, capital S, with a capital M before it.
Jesus Christ.
You're typing in, just type it in, because I'm in fucking...
Alright, guys, it's...
Jesus
Christ. TOS, that should send it.
Okay, so I got one viewer on Mixer, I got one viewer on Twitch. Okay, I know who the Twitch boy is, but who's the Mixer boy?
You have the exact same amount of viewers that I have right now.
Mixer boy, hit me up, you know, say something.
So the biggest characters are Gibraltar and Caustic. These are the two largest boys.
I Gibraltar have a viewer, and that one viewer called me a piece of shit.
And Caustic is like,
thanks for checking in, I'm still a piece of garbage.
Hey, thanks for hanging. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Hold on, still a piece of garbage? Oh, God.
You like Gibby? You like Gibby?
Gibby!
Gibraltar?
Gibby.
Yeah, so basically Gibraltar is a Hawaiian dude.
Yeah.
Alright, so Cat Goblin says Gibby is a big, hot, steamy man. Alright, let's ready up. So, this is Bloodhound. You barely got to see him because we got triple teams.
Whoever said that Gibraltar is big, hot, steamy man, that's
he's also gay.
Yeah.
Like, lore-wise, he's also gay.
That's why he became a protector.
Yep.
I'm not sure that's why, but sure.
No, him and his boyfriend went out for a ride on a motorcycle, on their motorcycle, but his they fell off a cliff or some shit. And then
was it motorcycle or were they doing like jet skis?
It was a motorcycle.
Okay. I can't remember.
They fell off a cliff and the boyfriend died and blah 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 blah. I can't remember, to be honest. It's been so long since I've seen the intro.
Yeah, let's go through the lore of each one. Bloodhound honors the All Father, who is some...
My question is,
the All Father is from Northern mythology. It's Odin.
To ride a motorcycle.
Gibby is gay. Because he wants to save people. Lifeline and Octane dated for a while.
It's as simple as Gibby.
The one who saved Octane after he blew his legs off doing the, what was it? It was the speedrun in Titanfall 2. He used the nades and blew his legs off and barely survived. And so he woke up a day later and received...
fucking surgery. I got metal legs, boys! Time to run!
He doesn't know who his creator is, but he wants to meet him, so he's using the Apex games to find it. Wraith was a person who was constantly...
Wraith was experimented on as a child, and then she escaped, but now she's trying to come back to figure out her background.
She has multi-world powers.
Let's just say she goes invisible.
Female version. Caustic's a crazed mad scientist who kills others with his gas.
What is this queue time?
There's not very many people playing ranked right now. Mirage is like the old man of the group, even though he doesn't look it. He's like an old man, actually. Octane, we already talked about. Watson made the ring, so she knows basically everything about it. But can't save her own teammates from it. Crypto is a hacker, and he was charged with espionage. Revenant was a killing machine made to destroy certain people, and he awoke as a killing machine after being stabbed in the neck by a piece of glass. And then Loba is the last character who was just released, and her father was killed by Revenant. So she's out for blood to try and get back, and she also owns a black market. Now you know the lore. You guys know the little bit of lore about Apex Legends. Ow. Just snapped my face. Ow.
Boom. That effect was totally edited in.
What effect? If you guys watch my wait, I want you guys, next time we're in lobby, I want you guys to look at my stream. I'll show you guys something cool.
So let's go to artillery. I'm just kidding. Go to cage. Go. Come on.
Oh god. Why do we keep going there?
Because not very many people drop here, and the ones who do actually like know what they're doing. So when people don't,
we clearly don't know what we're doing.
Hey, I dare you to run him off into the cliff. Oh, never mind. He's no longer holding.
Fucking come at me, bitch.
I'm going bottom.
I'm going top. Hey kid, do I have your attention? My time of your vision. Life's a wrecking strategy and most welcome to the family.
Hey, no singing. I'm on Twitch. They'll mute this in the VOD.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos, no need to ask why. Just close your eyes and open blood.
Just open your mouth and close your eyes.
Xander, shut up. You turned this wrong.
The champion made a poor choice, apparently.
Well,
charge rifle here. That's pretty good if you guys find a whatever shield. I'm going to drop all this stuff except for the double tap.
I can't aim. I can't aim. Because I suck.
So. Just kidding. I'm not going to use hammer point on this. But I do need a different shotgun. Please give me an EVA 8.
Have you ever felt sad or lonely? Have you ever felt 2 feet tall? Have you ever thought, man, if only?
I swear, if you grab this from me, I'm running a Mozambique. I will.
No, it's alright. I'll let you have it.
Where are we going, boys?
Where are we dropping, boys?
No, where are we going? Legitly, I'm kinda just running around confused.
I say we go towards market. Maybe not towards market, but.
Yo, man, where'd you get that purple shield? You looking kind of fly.
Thanks, homie G.
Yo, man, hook me up. Where'd you get that shit?
It was out of a loot box.
Well, hey, you better be passing that shit over. Puts a Glock to the end, to your back.
R9 alternator here. Let's hope people haven't been here. I'm gonna scan it. And let's go to...
Captain! We can hear you!
I can't feel you!
Wait, what? Xander, you're taking this to a weird place, man, okay? And it's honestly getting me uncomfortable.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop now. I think that's enough non-monetization for me. Quick.
Loot it! Quick! As fast as you can. No one's been here.
You gotta loot! For your life! Or else, you're done a dice.
I need heavy.
There's heavy up here.
Well, let's go. I need to get up there. How do you get up here? Where's heavy?
If you haven't been playing this game for 5 million years.
Actually, I've been playing since season 2. A little bit of season 1.
Don't actually do anything.
I'm a season 1 player, so.
Well, fuck you, you veteran bitch.
Actually, the worst gun in the game. Oh gosh, my game is super laggy right now, guys. I'm sorry.
Get that Ethernet cable, man.
Yeah, so check your inventory and take a look at what I'm also running.
How do I look what you're running?
You can see what I'm wearing.
I'm legally blind.
Or next to my name.
Okay, you're wearing purple shit yeah. All my shit is all blue.
Yes.
All my shit is all green. I mean, green? I'm Martian. Okay, I have all comments.
Oh, I love my soundboard.
Guys, please tell me if you want
to. You're a fucking idiot.
One of the first things that I will buy. I will buy, like, an Elgato Stream Deck and use it as a soundboard.
Oh, actually, I found this app that's pretty good today.
It's free.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I need something to tap.
Well, you can use your phone with it.
And you could just tap it on your... You could use a voice...
I have my, So basically, it's like the, it's just like the Elgato capture card, or the Elgato Stream Deck, but you use your phone and you just download the mobile software, and then you download the desktop software, and you can use your OBS with it.
All right, sounds good.
It's called. Well, I'll tell you after, but basically, I have my Oof and my, I have all my shit on it. And then I also have a Timmy Trumpet noise that I play.
Okay, anyways, what I was saying about the Mozambique is literally the worst gun in the game, and the reason being is because it literally... How would you describe the Mozambique, guys?
Three shots and barely done any damage.
It used to come in clutch, but...
It came in clutch when you're in, like, first looting.
Where's the
blue shield? Yeah, but, like, it used to come in clutch. That's why I have fond memories of it. But then, from my experience of using it now, there's a delay shooting it. It does shit damage.
Wait, keep in mind there might
be some... On April Fool's, when the Mozambique was legendary, that was...
Yeah. Everyone was using it.
Everyone was using it. It was super easy to find.
This choke. Let's hope that it comes this way. But yeah, the Mozambique does, like, no damage whatsoever, and it is constantly underperforming.
It legitimately feels like getting hit by a feather.
Here, wait a sec. I'm gonna do a couple shots, and I need you guys to,
Wait, what type of shots?
I'm just gonna shoot the wall, and I'm gonna show them, like, the spread.
Oh, I thought you meant shots, you know, like, some tequila or something.
So, I have a double tap. Oh, you can't even
see. Oh, you have double tap on it.
I have a double tap on this, so... It does two shots, and they're both in an 8 pattern. I don't do the circle. I do actually, like, you do the infinity sign on the side, 8. So when you do the 8 shots, especially with this digital threat, 1x hollow, when you do the double shots, you have a chance to hit basically head and body again with their thing. The Mastiff, which is one of the shotguns that you saw inside there,
also, everyone get one side. Ooh, that's a good side.
I will take it. It's a 2-4.
I have clinical depression because last time I died first because I had the lowest loot.
Well, guess what? You had to die again. Wait, you didn't die last time. You lived. You were the one who lived the longest. You're the one who got us into trouble first. Fucking.
Right. And that's where I come in.
Just don't go in yet. Up. I just said don't go in, you instantly open the door. This place has been legal.
Yeah.
So the EVA does the Mastiff does basically a line of pellets straight across. And then the, what else is there? There is the EVA 8 Mastiff, the Mozambique is a 3-shot, basically like a triangle, but it really doesn't do any damage whatsoever. And then there's the Peacekeeper. Everyone calls it the PK. Or the Peacekeeper.
I'm getting shot at. There's someone up there.
Why is my game lagging so much right now? Can't even see him. Yeah, so the Peacekeeper used to do a...
I love the Peacekeeper.
A star, and it was...
Yeah, we're getting shot at, so...
Yeah.
Watch out. Also, there's energy ammo right here.
Double tap and precision. I'll take some more energy from here if possible.
Should I take a gun I'm actually good with, or take a gun I want to practice with?
Thanks for the energy. I think I'm pretty much full up.
Wait. Should I take a gun I'm good with, or a gun I need to practice with?
Gun you're good with. We want to win. We're on streams.
Oh, okay.
All of us are streaming.
Fair enough. But I don't. But my practice.
There's a jump pad right here.
My gaming is my practice.
I really don't know why my game is lagging every once in a while. I'm sorry, stream.
Lower your max FPS. That might help.
Lower?
Yeah, lower your max FPS. Oh my god.
This is why you don't do this. There's two squads.
Oh my god. They're surrounding us. Xander, we might just let you die, to be honest. I'm sorry. And he's fighting. And I'm gonna rush behind the back, so try to live for a little bit. And you're dead.
Dude, are you kidding me? There's no way. I shot them like 6 times. He's gonna finish me. They're rezzing right on me. Nice.
Knocked one.
Nice. Get him.
Knocked nice. Another.
There's one inside.
Ah!
No way. Who finished you?
I don't know. Well, Xander was dead. You were dead, and I was dead. So, something happened.
There's a second squad.
Hello, new person in chat. How you doing?
We just got third partied again. Right,
well, that's
we got
do
one person on YouTube, one person
video.
On Twitch, and one person on Mixer.
Make sure
hell
you go
fucking
subscribe.
Yes.
Well, I'm not sure if he has a YouTube, but make sure you sub to his Twitch.
Was Andy hopping off?
Oh, I appreciate
no,
it.
No, I'm not. I'm just gonna stop recording, but just sub to your Twitch, give him some love. I wanna see him hit 200 followers. Come on. I know you guys can do it.
He has the authority to do that, as if.
Just hit him up.
Hey, wait, can we go into the practice range real quick? Because
I'll catch you guys later.
Show it on there, and you have every single gun. We can just kind of go through with like.
You guys want to do one fight real quick?
A what? Huh?
You guys want to do a fight while we're in there?
Sure, why not? We'll see who's the best.
Well,
we
I think we know who.
Each of us gets a peacekeeper. And
wait. Actually, since we're in lobby still, I want you to look at my stream.
Yeah.
Xander, look at my stream as well. I want you guys to see something cool I can do that I set up earlier.
Which stream though? You have two, remember?
I have three.
which stream?
Pick either one. They're all the same.
Let's see this.
Xander, tell me when you're looking as well.
It's loading. I can't have the sound, so.
Oh, Mr. Twist, what's up, Oliver? It's been a second.
Holla.
Okay, so everyone in?
Sure. I don't know what's going on, I'm afraid.
I have, okay. Actually, I'll show you the thing. Fuck, I'm gonna show my... Well, I have a camera. I have a camera for a reason.
I'm not showing this on stream chat, I'm afraid.
Well, I already showed you. I already did it.
I didn't see it.
Oh. Well, you weren't supposed to see it. You're supposed to hear it.
I just told you I can't hear it. One more time.
Why can't you hear it? Okay.
I told you I'm not. I'm
okay, meeting. Here. I'm playing it. Jesus. I have that hooked up to a button. And you see stream? Okay, so I have a little soundboard on my phone.
Yeah.
I can't see shit. So I have my oof, then you're an effing idiot, then boom headshot, and then this one's the Timmy Trumpet.
Nice.
And then this is a folder with my OBS settings. Fuck, wrong one. I can't see. I'm doing this backwards. Dude, it work? Okay, I need to look at my phone.
I can't, by the way.
Oh, and I also have my I have my camera set up with I think I still have it set up.
That's all.
Do I still have it set up with? Please tell me I do.
Whatever. Just get us into a practice range real quick.
Xander's leader. I don't know if he's here.
Xander. No, Xander. Yes, firing range. Let's go.
Okay, I'm ready to. I need to set my camera back to edit.
All right, Goblin, I'm talking to you right now.
Mr. Twist Skullface.
We're gonna show you the spread of all of these, and we're gonna show you what. Oh, it's invis. We're gonna show you everything about these weapons and what's good, what's not.
Snap cam. And then open you.
Friendly fire is on. I don't know how you change anything. I'm going straight to the shotguns because this is what he wanted. hello, here's the Mozambique. This is a 3-shot shotgun. Also, if you don't know, the game is from the Titanfall universe. So the Mozambique in the Titanfall universe is much different than this.
The can you guys hear me? Hello?
Yeah. Hey, what's up?
Alright, good.
Was your mic muted or something?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm going to mute myself from here just so I can talk to him real quick. Just give me a second.
Streaming at midnight for me, I can't. Well, maybe I'll stream earlier next time, dude. It just, I'm a night person, you know. Okay. I remember when you used to stream Pixel Gun daily, dude. Do you remember that? Okay, and then now I got glasses. feels good. I still prefer this. I need to find my other one. I don't like this one. This shows too much face. You gotta flex on me like that, dude. Fucking Oliver with the massive stream flex. That's better. That hides more face. Wait, Oliver, what the hell are you doing up? And I'm gonna go back to regular, because life. Okay, so we're doing a fight, right, or some shit?
Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing.
Let's do this then, boys.
All right, so are we?
Can I get you guys to, like, just come here so I can show them what this looks like real quick?
But
awesome, cool. That's all I'm doing. I'm just showing them how this works.
Okay.
I'm showing them how the Peacekeeper. So the Peacekeeper, when you're doing this and you have this, it makes it a really tight spread. Look at how that is when you just do it without it. That's still a really good spread. You charge it up. 1, 2, 3. You can hit all of them as a headshot from basically like far. So that's what the Peacekeeper is. I'm just gonna get 2 different Peacekeepers.
Blue armor?
I need to level up my
body shield. Are we doing Peacekeepers?
Peacekeeper whatever. Only. Whatever?
PK or only, Ego Shield.
Oliver, I feel you on that.
PK
I feel
only?
You on
alright.
I stay just, up that late all the time.
I just added everything, hold up.
Xander, why are you using blue shit? Everyone, do you use blue shit?
Oh, you wanna?
Yeah, blue shit.
Nah, we're gonna use red Evo Shield.
Aww, why you gotta do me like that?
How do I get ammo for this again?
You change the weapon now for the PK.
I gotta do some DPS.
You change the what?
Also, where the hell do you find the Peacekeeper? I'm kind of legally blind.
Wait, hold on, I can't hear what?
Just...
That's not the Peacekeeper. Here you are, buddy.
All right, I kind of hate how like it takes forever, you know. Just PK, right? Like only PK.
Just PK.
Accidentally
shot. You want to grab everything gold?
Sure.
Sure. Why not?
Cool. No Evo, only gold.
No Evo.
The
only
thing
gold.
Is, we don't have like any ammo.
There's ammo. You can pick up ammo on the ground, dude.
Yeah, but it's not for legendary.
All right, so then let's do Eva 8.
Oh.
For Eva 8, for one, and then the other one will be Wingman. Eva 8 and Wingman.
Oh god, why you got...
Oh,
why...
I'ma love this.
Why you gotta bully me? I can't aim.
And digital threat on... Oh, no.
Where's
digital
the
threat
wingman?
On Eva 8 as well.
Are we allowed to heal?
Which one is the no? Wingman? Here you are, buddy.
The Wingman's heavy ammo.
Heal is
and...
with no.
Yes. Purple shotgun bolt, double tap. And then...
I'll take you.
Purple extended heavy. So we're basically just making this like the best loadout that we can get.
I guess so. Where's the sure where's the skull piercer?
Right here.
Right here. It's gonna take a sec. It'll be right here.
Also, for some reason, the boss game I played got pretty popular on YouTube.
Grab two full stacks of Wingman ammo, and then grab another full stack.
Fair enough.
Or grab three full stacks of the shotgun ammo.
You expect to shoot that much?
No, but that way you don't have to grab anything. All
right,
no health items, no grenades.
Okay.
Alright, no heals, right? Or we
no health items, no grenades.
Okay, that's fair.
Xander, golden armor.
Oh, we're not doing...
Nah, we figured golden everything. Even health.
We're fucking Solomon.
You have to actually take off the armor.
Yeah, I did.
Alright, you guys ready?
As ready as I can ever be. I can't aim for shit.
Alright, where do you guys want to start?
Right now. I guess I'll do a countdown by 5 seconds just to go.
I don't even know where you guys are.
Yeah, just find us.
That's
five,
the magic of it all.
4, 3, 2, 1. Let the games begin.
Oh god, I'm already tense.
There's really good pistols, yeah. The RE-45.
Xander, we're not hitting each other at all.
I know, our aim's absolute dog.
I don't like this, because I can't aim. Oh god, I suck. And I'm already dead.
Don't worry, it's a lesson in how to third party.
Oh god, I forgot you could switch shit. Ow, my ass. No okay. Finishing. Dude, now I gotta go pick up all my
no
shit.
Finishing? Oh wait, my bad, okay. Sorry.
Why you gotta do that to me?
I'm sorry.
My voice mod turned on. Which button was it? Shit. Dude,
yeah, that is fair.
11 out of 10 at aim, yeah.
0 out of 10, I suck.
Dude, I got you super low though, not gonna lie.
Yeah, you did.
How about pistol fight? No, nothing. Pistol fight, no nothing. You start whatever
okay,
ammo
so,
you.
So we get to choose what pistol we want.
Nope. Start a pistol that you die that you respawn with. No ammo. No extra ammo. No
oh,
nothing.
Crap. Let me go ahead and get
no
it.
No heal.
Kill me then.
Here, you
no,
need a heal.
No, kill me. I don't have it. Thank you. All right, here I come. So you have 20 ammo in the...
Wow, no,
they made
no
it so you
heals?
Can't teabag.
No heals?
No heals.
No heals, no extra ammo. Ah, oh, fuck, I need...
No backpack?
I need extra ammo.
No extra ammo, just the 20 that you start with.
I didn't start... I killed you, so I didn't start with 20.
Yeah, I know. You could have just punched me. You could have just... Boom. I've got some also, go
here.
Get...
Have, so, no, one stack.
You bitch.
One stack of... One stack of...
Just, one... Not one stack, just 20.
How? Okay. Drop.
Are you dropping your heal shield?
There we go.
Oh, that works.
Alright, just 20.
So, real quick, before we do anything more, I'm just going to tell them about the pistols real quick. So you have the RE-45, which is an automatic pistol. I'm just going to show them.
Okay.
I'm not going to reload it. I'm actually going to drop that stack. So the RE-45 is an automatic pistol. So you just hold it, and it'll start shooting real fast. P2020 is a pretty good pistol
friends?
As well.
Why can't we be friends?
It basically is just as fast as you can shoot, so... So 10 inside, and then 20 in your inventory. Then you also have the loop in here. Is a heavy pistol, and it's probably the best pistol in the entire game. and because if you can find the Skull Piercer on it, it does extra damage when you hit a headshot. So if I shoot this training dummy, doesn't have a helmet on, but it does have a purple shield, does 90 boom, damage
headshot, boom, headshot, boom, headshot.
And then I put the Skull Piercer on it, training damage should come back in
someone
a second.
Left. Oliver right. Left. That's a rip.
Boom. 101 damage. That'll break shields automatically.
Wait. I got a quick question. Are you guys still watching on Twitch?
No.
I can't right now.
Okay.
But those pistols, except for the Wingman, are generally stuff that you will use for early game. Then you have all the sniper rifles, which some of them...
I won with the Wingman.
Yo, my Twitch and Mixer chat. Say something, please.
All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Bet.
10. 9.
I don't like this already.
8. Down.
I don't like this already.
6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Let the games begin.
Oh, God. Are you ready to wear them?
Hit you for a couple.
Oh God!
Double teamed by both of you guys. That's unfair.
Not like I meant it to be double teamed.
I will shoot randomly.
And you had the fucking spam. Wait, did he respawn?
I was already dead.
Alright, when you respawn, just freaking fight. I don't care. Just fight when you respawn.
Oh, I'm missing. I'm gonna go actually grab a weapon.
Let's go back in game.
This is so much fun, though. Let's be real. I don't know how I missed all those. I'm being double teamed again, dude!
It's a hard enough life.
I know what I have to do. I must do what I must. I'm spotted, taking fire.
Wait, I no-scoped! Marco! Wait, hold on. I just no-scoped and I think I hit Mega. Did I hit you?
Nope.
I don't got no ammo! Oh! Bro, that no scope though. Oh, hi, Xander. That hurt. That's not fair.
Yes. Where are you?
Boom, headshot!
Oh, you're using the R99. That was not fair. I do have an Xbox, yeah.
Do you really now?
I do.
Bloody hell.
Oi.
Boom, headshot! Boom, headshot!
Boom, headshot! Boom, headshot!
Ow. Jesus Christ, you ate through my HP!
Alright, where are you?
Xander is just gonna be like a mega god because he has everything. He's abusing the system. He's abusing the system.
Oh, he's gonna finish me. That's so stupid, dude. I had such a good set, too.
Wow, he's literally insta-healing. Dude, we have to double team him if we want to win.
I'm just gonna keep doing this until I can't anymore.
The instant heals. It's fucking hot as fuck in my room.
Please, yes, please. Oh, lag. Alright, where are you?
Ow! And he's all finished now. Because he's gay. Ironic that the player that dies first is actually doing best because of a cheap tactic.
I know.
Where is he?
Right there.
Dude, he has a PK! He's gonna finish me.
What's a PK?
Come on, dude. I do a lot of Forza, I do a lot of Apex on there as well. I also do a little bit of Madden and FIFA.
No!
Yes! You did it! Alright.
Oh, that's a GG now. Oh, I'm so wet.
Hey, don't kill me.
I'm not going to.
We were brothers in blood. Just a screen. I helped you in your stroke as you helped me in mine.
Yes. I'm not working for you.
Fuck.
Where is he? I see him.
Okay, I'm gonna let you guys duel out. Okay.
He's gonna be so close. Where is he?
Okay, interesting strategy.
Alright, come at me. I'm waiting for you.
Alright, waiting or not. Using mids! Come on.
We're brothers in arms, help me. He's so low, he's actually one. He's gonna res.
That's fine.
Oh, I'm dead.
Just let him res, you know?
That's bullshit.
I tried using the Kraber, it just didn't work. Alright, here, wait. You know what to do, right?
Bet. What the hell? This thing charges up? What the hell?
What?
This thing charges up, what the hell?
Yeah, the PK.
That's pretty cool.
You almost just hit me, and that would have almost guaranteed kill me if I didn't. Enough.
Okay, fine. We gotta bully Xander. Don't let him get anything.
I got you. Here, let me get heals and rest. Hey, we're working together.
Oh, how shit! That was meant to heal you. That was meant to heal you.
I had the self-res! You didn't have to do that! He's back.
I'm back! I played Pokemon!
Where is he? He's coming. Oh, I see him. Listen up, I'm getting shot at. Good teamwork.
I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go.
And then I need the purple. Oh, he's got the Devo! Don't finish me, I got it. Why are you finishing me?
This friendship is over. Xander, grab your shit.
You guys are absolutely disgusting.
What the hell did that just Gibraltar? Ah! That actually startled me.
Friendship ended with Loba, now Caustic's friend.
Wait, how do I change characters? It's like G. Okay, yeah, G.
Why can't I just die already? How do you do it? Set you up real good. Oh, hi, Revenant.
Ow, my ass.
Dude, Gibraltar, we're working together, brother.
Shoot him in the ass, Ender. Yeah, get him. And now he's finishing me. Oh, it's fucking hot in my room, dude.
I did it. No, you are so bad. I hate this. Why are you shooting?
Aww. Ow, my ass.
Get out of my life.
This bitch just shanked me, Jesus.
Yeah.
I didn't know that was his finisher, Jesus.
Yeah,
that was. That was legitly kind of like, you know, monk-ass scary.
Monk-a-TOS, boys.
My ass, he heals the prison gods.
Don't. We work together. I will kill you if we don't. He's behind you. He's gonna finish you because of that.
That's fine with me.
You're so stupid. Because he just chose to help me. He's finishing me. If you can shoot him.
I'm trying.
You're so bad. You both are so bad.
That's why I like clapped you 10 times.
Xander, you clapped him 10 times because you had the advantage.
Yeah, that is true.
You guys are horrible. Raid. Do it. Finish me. I don't know how you change characters, that's the thing.
Why?
How do you change characters?
Well, I pressed Y and I think that's default.
It's not letting me, I think it's because I'm downed.
Oh god, that looks brutal. Xander, can I die by myself, please?
How do you do it?
I told you, press Y.
I tried!
Well, then you're not doing something right, okay? Ow! Little bitch! Your neon color is light, lighting you up.
He's coming. Heads up, heads up, heads up, heads up. Why?
And we're both there.
Your fault.
What? Actually, you shot me first.
Because you. Oh! It's M.
It's M for you, it's Y for me. What character should I change to?
You know you could just press escape and press change character. You could also do that.
Interesting. Ow, why you gotta bully me like this?
They got me. I'm down. Where are you? I wanna finish you. Oh wait, I can't finish you, huh?
Yeah, because your ability is blocked, I think.
He's so glitched.
Oh, it's fucking hot in here, dude. Wow, that aim was kind of shit. They got me. I'm down. Yeah, do it, bitch. Do it, bitch. Do it, bitch. You won't.
Sucks to be
you. You smell like some poo. Because you are a stupid dude.
Imagine having this setup, guys.
It's fucking hot in here. Ow. Well, I'm done. I'm just gonna, you know, go play some Minecraft now.
Wait, friendly fire, who turned it back on?
Actually, you guys, let's hop out of this and I'm gonna go get something to bite.
Alright.
Let's actually go play another game, like, some actual games.
Let me at least try, oh, okay. Return to lobby, yep. Yes, sir.
I'll be back.
Oh. Oh, you're gonna be.
When you're unready from fire range.
Oh. Probably a couple of my last games. I told some people I would do some other games too, so I will after. You're gonna love me, Bree. What's your plan? Wraith, going to phrase. Bangalore, popping smoke. Octane, faster, faster, faster. Crypto, depressed. Drone noises. Well, I appreciate you coming and hanging out, Goblin. Can you please share the stream? I'm trying to get up to affiliate, and it's just taken me so long because of this average viewer count. It's just been awkward.
bitch.
You and me. Let's take this win.
Now you see me, now you don't. Now you see me, boom.
Extravagant. Extravagant. Yeah, that's it. Doo-doo. I like how it goes like 3-2-1.
Life is meant to die. Accept your fate.
Thank you so much, Goblin. I'll see you around sometime.
And he's back in time!
Cage is hot. Let's not do that. Let's go water trip.
Bet. Let's actually go for a win.
Yeah.
I'm back.
I'm going to the main building. Doesn't look like anyone else is following us. It's just my copies, so.
Guess what I grabbed to munch on?
What?
Take a guess first.
A snack.
Yeah, I was gonna say a snack.
It's not really a snack, it's kind of dinner.
Mm.
Leftover salmon. From dinner.
Uh-huh.
You a sushi man or what?
I love sushi.
My man.
Sushi good.
What's your favorite type of sushi?
I love getting me some good poke, but I will do the cut rolls a lot. Generally, the there's this place that I go by home that has... Oh, that's fine. Hey! That's mine. No, it's fine. Just keep it.
No. You have it. I already have a...
No, it's fine.
It's fine. No, it's fine. It's fine. That's yours. I'm not picking it up.
No.
Alright, nope. I'm not picking that up.
I'll find another. They're not rare.
Alright, fine then.
Yo, come look at my gun skin.
Gosh, did you guys seriously not look in this room?
That looks pretty sick. I like it.
Yeah, it's Starry Night by Van Gogh.
I have that skin.
Yeah, I fucking love it. It's cool.
Hotline. And that much. I'm gonna take the jump tower over.
Hey, you you a Coke or Pepsi man?
What'd you say?
Are you a Coke? Yeah.
Blue body shield. You need it. There's people also fighting up here.
Got it. Thank you.
I'm just gonna stay back. Yeah, you can have that body shield.
Alright, I don't think anyone dropped on this, and if they did...
Maybe we should go meet up with... Xander, come towards us.
Yeah, I'm coming back. I just wanted some ammo. I dropped my blue armor back there.
Alright, I'll find it sometime soon. I don't find another.
Here, let me ping it and just call dibs on it, so stay up.
I really don't need 8 of those, to be honest. Oh, never mind. I got an Evo shield, and I already have another one of those. Never mind. Sorry. I'm gonna undid that. Out there. Whereabouts? You guys want to take a look at the dropship?
No.
I'm going to anyways.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you. Pretty much looted, but there might be a handful of things left that we can use. Take a look, and I'll let you know. Hellstar. Yeah, it's pretty much done. Alright, ping where you guys want to go, and I'll meet you there. I'm taking the jump tower right here.
I don't know.
Where is the thing? Oh, right here. I say we could go towards Riverside, back over here. Something good there. Attention, delivering care package. Looks like a care package is coming. Let me hit up that also.
You heading towards that jump tower?
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Why don't we go towards salvage? We can hit that care package. Nah, it's fine. We're already over here at river.
There's probably people up here. So just watch out.
Got it. Unlooted. So if you want to take some stuff, that's a good time.
I'm hearing people to my left. Ultimate accelerant here.
Still need an extended light if you guys can find one. There's a skull piercer here. Where I am, not important.
Energy if anyone needs it.
No, we're running sniper, light, and heavy. You can check in tab as well. Ultimate accelerant here. Yuckies needs a knockdown.
There was one, but I needed it.
Kind of figured. I just need that extended light ASAP.
I have a great one you could have.
If you're not using it, sure, but I'm sure we'll find one soon.
Which one do you need?
Light. Extended light.
I could give you mine.
Nah, you need it more. Be careful, we're heading towards the market.
Lobby. I'm gonna call in a care package.
I got it. Calling in a lifeline package.
Yuck, there you go.
Can I take the 301? No, I've got the flatline. That should be good. Wrong valve. Knockdown shield here.
Level 2. Knockdown shield here. Level 1. Yuckies, don't you need a knockdown?
Yeah.
No, there you go. You just pinged a knockdown, dude.
Dummy.
You literally pinged the purple knockdown and walked away, and there's a knockdown right here. Ooh, drop you.
Well, I looted two of the things, so I wanted you guys to get something.
We're all pretty good, so.
Here, I have purple armor. You take it.
Yeah.
I'm overlooted.
I've got an Evo, so. Okay. Let's head in.
I'm the combat medic, so I don't really need much, fighting.
Let's start heading right on the edge of the cliff. Multiple lifelines up there. Let's go.
Alright. Sounds like a plan.
I'm gonna take the Spitfire. So hard to decide.
What do you think will be better, an R301 or a R99?
Depends on what your secondary is.
Prowler with a and Spitfire receiver.
Either is good, to be honest. Just entirely up to what you prefer.
I'm just gonna take the R31 because it has more mags power.
What background is that?
No, never mind. It has less. That's mine. I can mute.
Alright, so. I'm really hoping we can find some people so I can start leveling up this Evo. But if we find a purple, I'm taking it. There's a treasure pack here. You know, I tapped that. Just barely tapped it and did that. Knockdown shield here. Still need your knockdown?
Let's head towards salvage. The zone is literally not going to move there, so.
Care package, enemy spotted. It looks small.
They've already been there. People have already been here too. Wait.
Evo shield here. Level 1. Send in a decoy. Okay, wait, how do I know that I'm not the decoy?
Yeah, you could have that Evo shield. Actually, you should stick to that because you're not, probably not going to get enough damage since you're healing mainly. You're mainly a medic. Optics here.
Mid-range. That kind of hurt, but I understand.
You said you're going to play a medic role. That's why you didn't take it, so.
I know. It still hurts a little bit, though.
You can still do damage. I'm just saying you don't really do too much damage because you're a medic.
I know how it is, Andrew. I'm just joking.
Let's go.
5 squads left.
They have Watson set up.
Do they? You hear that? Bam! Making contact here. Alright, let's do it.
I'll try sniping through the window.
I can't guarantee if they're there, but they have Watson traps.
I don't think they are in here.
No, there's death boxes here.
Yeah, but that doesn't necessarily mean.
I didn't see them in the corner.
I'm inside. I got it.
How do you get through those?
You shoot their post.
Oh, come on, dude.
Hey, you think we'll be fine if I go take a piss?
No.
Okay, I'll be back.
Oh, God.
Let's hope he's okay.
I'm looking for shield cells.
Should be crouching. I am too.
Do you have any, batteries?
Couple shield cells, actually. Where are you? What are you looking them for?
Just stab them to heal up when I'm in a fight, because I always need them. The shield battery is always what I need when I'm in a fight, but I usually don't have them. Yeah, Yuck is not get.
Please, that guy actually wants to take a lead for a sec. I think I'm gonna take that.
I already have a prowler stuff.
I do too, but there was a select fire over here, and I just need optics for it. Shouldn't be too hard. I just dropped it 3 times as well. Oh, we gotta start punching him over.
We can't get him in this door. Oh, there he is.
There's people here.
People are fighting.
Alright, let's do it.
Hello, don't shoot him. I want to snipe him.
Let's go. Come on, stop moving. I'm gonna send. Then I'm going in here.
Alright, I'm placing down a jump pad so I can go on the roof.
He's right. His teammates are right there.
Use my jump pad to get on the roof.
His teammates are right there.
I see him. That's one squad. They're rushing us. Hit him for 16, Eva shield. Oh crap, I thought that was. Oh no, I thought that decoy was you.
No, I'm not running.
Ah, my ass! Who shut the door at me?
Watch out, Arkstar, get over.
Oh,
Arkstar on our other door.
Ah, my ass. I'm healing. The guy behind.
broke his shields. Bro!
Broke.
Yuck.
I'm rezzing.
And not.
Nice, nice, nice.
Watch that door.
I'm behind your shield. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Right here, right here, right here. No shield.
She's basically knocked. Xander, Xander, fight her. Xander, shoot her now.
Oh, what's the reverend? What's the reverend?
Oh, he got me. You can res.
I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna. No. There's a whole other squad. What the fuck?
That's both teams. They're teaming. They're like actually teaming right now. They actually team. You're kidding me.
Oh, I'm ranked up. I'm ranked two. I'm bronze two.
That's the kill leader, by the way, that killed us.
That's kind of gay.
Dude, I was so close to
we were doing. Actually, I felt like a team that game. I actually legitimately felt like a team that game.
Same.
I know. I haven't won a single game on stream yet, but I've won multiple off stream.
Yeah,
she's
that's.
Gonna, it's only her, and she's out of the ring, and she has low ground. She's dead. I don't care who you are. Unless you're like ninja.
Bro, or... watch me stop streaming and just like we win.
That's when you like turn on the stream right before the game ends and show her.
Is that a video or is your actual family doing that?
That's a video.
Okay.
When I went to the protest, yeah.
Oh, your dad's still editing.
Yeah. He's been editing for a couple of days now. It's a super big video, so I understand.
They're looting our stuff, and she's alone.
Are you watching them?
Their sights, and they start shooting at her instantly. You're yeah, still watching. She just lost. There's no way she would have won. All right, like I said, we did pretty good though, considering.
That was I felt like a team that game.
Yeah. But I think I'm gonna go. I need to do a stretch break. I've been streaming for 2 hours and haven't stood up yet.
Okay.
And like I said, I told people I was gonna play a different game, so I'm just gonna go chill on that game for a bit.
Okay. Hey, let me actually add you on Discord.
Cool. I'll see you guys next time, yeah?
Yeah, me.
Alright.
Feel like streaming tomorrow?
Possibly, probably. I'll probably do some Overwatch or something. I'll have to see. Alright, guys, I'll see you around.
I'll see you around, dude.
I guess I'm the dip tooth on there.
Huh?
I'm gonna go lay. Sure, why not? To be honest, I was gonna go lay in my living room. It's hot as fuck in my room.
You gonna finish up this game? Oh no, what the Okay, yeah. Alt F4.
Alt F4. Sorry, man.
I thought it was a duo, so I was like, maybe we could do this, but, you know. Not a single dub. We got unlucky that.
Which is bad. Face it.
I'm probably not even gonna upload that.